Mr. Rupsov, can you tell me about what you've been up to at the show?
Actually, we finalized the deal with Bombardier for 52 C series just weeks before the air show. It was finally approved by our shareholders. Also, we have signed up the term sheets or the basic terms and agreement for Sukhoi Superjet for 20 aircraft. And before that, we also have committed to 50 MS-21 new Russian mid-size airliner.
Ah, well, with the C series, are you following a strategy of expanding into non-Russian products? Is that your first Western aircraft on your books?
Actually, it will be our first Western type on our books. We are really pleased with performance of airplane, and according to our strategy, it fits the niche between Sukhoi Superjet, which is a 100-seater, and MS-21, which is 150-plus single-aisle airliner. And from a performance point of view, MS-21 and C-Series actually, from our point of view, it's really members of one family because we are sharing the same engine philosophy, we are sharing the same design, composite wing and aluminium-lithium fuselage, same avionics package, same interior design, and it's really very convenient for us to market both type of airplanes, even though we produce by different manufacturers as members of one family. Throughout this show, we have been getting customers from all over the world, starting from Russia, CIS countries. We are also getting attention from European customers, people in Asia, people in Africa, and we believe that both types, I'm talking about C-Series and MS-21, definitely have appeal to satisfy customers all across the globe. But the question is, at the moment, Illusion Finance is one of the few lessors who has committed to buying quantity, significant quantities, both types of airplanes, and we enjoy, of course, the early move advantage.
How likely is it that the heads of agreement with Sukhoi is going to be firmed up?
Actually, the timetable is set up for this deal to be finally approved in a firm contract for Moscow Air Show, which is scheduled for the end of August. We believe that everything will be done to meet this goal. And after that, we will start active campaign to place this aircraft. At the moment, we are shooting for Asian markets and Russian markets too, and of course, CIS markets. When we started our business 15 years ago, we were only a couple of players on the marketplace. At the moment, we remain the only specialized aircraft leasing company in Russia. All others actually are multi-product subsidiaries of big banks, so doing financial leases mostly. We are moving to operating lease territory with all these products we just discussed. And that's why I hope that we will continue to remain a specialized company and we'll enjoy professionalism of our team that we are currently developing and developed in the past.